You and your loved one have the right to participate in the care plan process, meaning that once your loved one has been assessed by the nursing home and the nursing home is determining what interventions and what care should be provided, you should be included in on that. And your resident, your loved one that's the resident, should also be included in that process. It is your right, it is their right, and participate in that. And that is your resident right. Fact of the day.